Shakespeare would have been thrilled with that, you know, that you can manipulate it and you can change it and you can chop bits out and change it for an entirely different medium, which obviously didn't exist when these plays were written. Being completely new to it, I looked at it and it was literally like reading something in a foreign language. But as you go through it and you unpick it, you suddenly think, oh God, I understood that. I totally understood that. I got it. Which is really exciting.